another reality that we had is that we have employees in different parts of the world, so we manage different currencies. So we have everybody under the same umbrella, and we can see the rates, and we can see the currencies all in one place. So we have employees that, we have managers that have hourly employees, salary employees, people in Canada, outside Canada, and they can see everything in one place.